You know, made some bad pitches, some pitches up in the zone. Slider wasn't working, and two seam that kind of just ran flat, and he was able to get a good wood on it.
Do you feel like you were so good in the beginning and in the middle of the season, and now it's kind of hit a rough spot? Is something going on that you can pinpoint at all?
No, not at all. Just got to put your head down and keep grinding through it. At that point in the season, everybody's getting a little tired. So, just like I said, keep your head down and keep going.
How tough was this loss, do you think? Just, obviously if you guys win this, you win, 4 of 6 so far on the road trip.
Yeah, definitely. It would have been a huge momentum for us going to Seattle. But, we're just going to Seattle with our heads up and we'll see what happens.